I gave someone back their confidence today. The thing I like about my job is dealing with a patient that had a mole that I removed and being able to tell them that it was not a melanoma. That's a good day for me.
I got someone back on their feet today. What I love about my job is I get to help patients get back up and get them back home safely.
I witnessed life today. Seeing a baby born is awesome. It's the best job in the world.
I kept things running smoothly today. The highlight for me is the challenges of working for our health system.
I helped someone fight a battle today. One of the favourite things about my job is watching the relationships grow between myself, the children and their families.
I made a child smile today. I love my job because no day is ever the same.
I gave someone peace of mind today. The thing I love most is seeing people come in unwell and working with them to get them back out in the community.
Hi, I'm Michael, and I want to tell you my story, which began in health just 3 years ago. And I was surprised when I first arrived, and I've been surprised every day since. Because health is more complex, it's more exciting, it's more challenging than I had ever imagined. And what the Canterbury Health System's doing is taking that to a whole new level. We're transforming the delivery of healthcare services, and we're being recognised here at home and abroad for the extraordinary journey of transformation that we're on. We're delivering healthcare that's best for patients and that's best for our communities. We're leading the world in the delivery of integrated, joined up and connected healthcare services that put patients right at the heart. The world's watching what we're doing, and we're influencing the delivery of healthcare services right around the globe. Every day, our people are saving lives. They're taking care of our communities. They're taking care of all of us. And often, when we're at our most vulnerable. The opportunity we have is for a people and capability function that better supports and enables them and the people who take care of them. The opportunity is to do better. The opportunity is to lift our game. That's our story. And we're keen to hear yours. Because this is no ordinary recruitment process, and we can deal with all of the detail later. We're keen to hear your story about leadership, what it means to you, and how you lead. We want you to talk to us about innovation and how you've worked differently to achieve a different kind of result. And we want you to tell us about service and how you've worked in partnership to support and enable people, because that's the business that we're in. So how you tell and deliver your story is entirely up to you. You can write us a letter. You can make a movie. You can deliver it by carrier pigeon. What's most important is that you tell us about you, you tell us your story, and you tell us about why you want to be part of the extraordinary story of the Canterbury and West Coast health systems. So what did you do today? And what are you going to do tomorrow?